ילד ההולך לו ליבו.
רבי סעד, יש טוב לא השתבשין עין זיין, סלט אוף, רינצ'לים רבינו בחייר. It's myritic what he says here. I also Yitzchak Lashem, I had a Yitzchak Lashem Nechach, Ishtok Yakorei, Vuchula. So he says to Rabbeinu B'chayel, Asim Mokasho, Hayroi Lai Lahadim V'loima, Vati Rivka Akoro, V'chakach, V'yei had a Yitzchak Lashem. First it should tell me that Rivka is childless, can't have kids. And then it should say that Yitzchak is Zavim Takodesh Baruch Hu. Because she's barren. Umash isn't good. So Rabbeinu B'chayel is a Rishon. Umash Higdim at Tfila. Itochim Loim. How come first it says that Yitzchak davened, and then it says that Rivka was in Akara? The reason why Yitzchak's davening is because Rivka's in Akara. That's Rabbeinu B'chayel Shaila. Itochim Loim. Umash Higdim. Ha'ikar. Filamadnu. The more than what he says in Rabbeinu B'chayel. Shein hakavona shetia akur sibus hatfila. It's not shod, the fact that Rivka couldn't have kids, that's why he davened. Shein kei hasibah hikur hatfila tovila. And the reason is the main thing, and tefila secondary. Havol hakavona, listen good, advice for every person, tefila's, we'll speak about tefila. Tefila's every issue you got. Havol hakavona, Roshan HaKos of Ki HaTfila Sivas HaAkros. The reason that Sarah, Tfila was the reason why she was in Akara. Hashem wanted Tfila. HaKadosh Baruch Hu was Mis'avel HaTfilasim Shel Tzadikim. Hashem wants it from everybody. It's not only from Avraham Yitzchak and Yaakov. Tfilas, wherever you are, wherever a person's holding in life. Rely my lechot to teach each and every one of us. Shalayin is akra ela kedei she yispalu shnei amal adava. She was in Akara. Yitzchak should daven. That Rivka should daven. Leficha chidim atfila. See, tefila is the main thing over here. Tefila is the main thing. Person has to walk away with one zach. He learned by Shas Toldos. He learned HaKadosh Baruch Hu's misava, the reason why. She was an Akara Davin. People have problems. Turn to Kodesh Baruch Hu Davin. I gotta tell you, Mardika Maisa, before we go further. Mardika Maisa, everybody know, I don't know how many people know this story, but Rabbi Yosha's parents, back in the day, don't ask me how many hundreds of years ago, but more than 100 years ago, Rabbi Yosha's parents couldn't have kids, Rahman al Tzvah. So girl's father, Rabbi Yosha's mother's father was the Leshem, famous Kabbalist. Leave that alone, that part of the story can leave alone. Al Kabbalim, so back in the day that she traveled to Vienna. She went to Vienna, went to the big doctor in Vienna. In Vienna, the doctor told her, there's no chance, can't have kids, whatever, no kids. She came home to her father who was the Leshem. She comes home to her father. Her father asks her, what happened? You look depressed. You look not good. Let's make it simple in Brooklynese. You look not good. It's a one syllable word. Not good. Is it one syllable? Yeah, it's simple. He says, she didn't want to tell him, but her father always knows what's going on with a kid, with a child. She says to him, I just came back from Vienna, ta 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 ta. Listen good, Rabbi, shaykh to every single person, Basher, whoever you're holding in life, whatever you need in life, health, wealth, shidduch, children, a job, everything, shalom bayis. You say every day in davening three times a day. Everybody says it three times a day. Karav Hashem l'chol karav. Hashem's close to every single person. L'chol Hashem b'emes, any person that calls to Hashem b'emes. Said the Leshem, what pshat b'emes? What does b'emes mean? Said three times a day. Simple verb, art and tefillah. And everybody says it. I'm sure everybody means it. So it can't be pshat be'emes that you mean it. It's not a person, whatever tzara he has, no Jew should have any tzaras. Whatever tzara a person has, he's never called Hashem be'emes. Be'emes means, said the Leshem, be'emes means the only address is HaKadosh Baruch Hu. There's no gurus, there's no babas, there's no this, there's no that, there's one address. When you're totally on HaKadosh Baruch Hu, 100% of others, Hashem's going to listen to you. We have to know he's the only address. It's not you're totally on HaKadosh Baruch Hu, 99% and 1% me. Half a percent me. This doesn't make a difference what. Be'emes means Kula HaKadosh Baruch Hu. There's no doctors, there's no alternative medicine, there's no voodoo, there's nothing, there's HaKadosh Baruch Hu. And if you call out Be'emes, and that's what the Leshem told his daughter. That's where Rabbi Yashar comes from, Rabbi said. You want to know the secret? That's one of the secrets. He just gave you away a big secret. And I said, anything in tefillah. Anything you want, you can get in tefillah. Soon we'll elaborate. I just want to finish this Rabbeinu Bechai. That's the reason. The reason is tefillah. And he goes on over here. He says, right, what's the power of tefillah? Tefillah could be Mishana de Teva. You hear what Rabbeinu Bechai said? We think, we doubt now, what did this make? I meant, I didn't mean. Maybe you have kavana. A little bit. Tefillah is the Shani says Hateva. It could change your nature. It's a matter of Rabbeinu Bechai here. He says in Karakema. He says over here in Karakema. Who's a good Rabbeinu Bechai? In Tefillah. If you want to know the source, Karakema. In Tefillah. At the end of the Karakema. He says over here. That's number one. First thing tefillah could do is change the teva. You're in danger, talk to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. He's putting you in danger, he wants you to buzz him up. SMS HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Talk to him. Levatel Anigza. The Yisoy of tefillah, says Rabbeinu Bechai, these three things. And every person has to know and every person could use it. Because somebody's going to say to me, Rabbi, Maybe I gotta be a big tzaddik to use tefillah. Let me read you a sefer chassidim. It's a rishonim. Rishonim. Look it up for homework. Kuf lamed and kuf lamed aleph in the sefer chassidim. He says over here, Meiridik. It's a Meiridik what he says. He says here. If Yishal Adam, Shail Adam Dava, Shu Shvach L'Bayrei, person asks for something which is praiseworthy, which will exalt, which will praise. V'chule v'chule, we don't have to translate these words. Kegayin al Lima Taira. Yes, the Kaddish Baruch, you want to understand Taisus. You want to understand the Machlok of Rashi Taisus. Ha'dava Achem Echef Tishamayim. Yes, the Kaddish Baruch, of any other spiritual manner. V'shayfich es nafshay yolov. You'll pour out your heart. You shed tears. Shit, you cry. You cry. You talk to God one-on-one. And you cry. V'shayfich na... HaKadosh Baruch Hu shaymeh tfilatzai. Listen to this line. Hashem listens to me. Hashem listens. Haval b'shen b'yadoy masim taifim. Your resume is no good. Hashem shouldn't listen to you. But you want something that's going to honor HaKadosh Baruch Hu. What's Kuf Lamed over here? And that's what he says over here. He says that it's mind boggling. You should have a Kuf Lamed in. What? The person has to know whatever you're holding in life. If the person's holding, talk to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Even if you're asking, you say, oh me, what can I do? What can I say? Hashem listens to every single person, Basharu. And if that's the case, Hashem listens to every single person. When you learn the Parsha, Yitzhak and Rivka, and Rav Dessler asks it, in Chelek Beis, page 205, if you want to look it up, the Chayra Kasha. He says over here, he says the Parsha Neshayla, the Chayra Kasha, Yaisa Schus, Ben Russia, Shaloi Lomad, my Aviv, and simple English, why does Hashem listen to Yitzchak, not to Rivka? Listen to Yitzchak. Why does Hashem listen to Rivka? Rav Dessler Shaila. Question is Shaila. And to make the question even stronger, from Malkim Shabbat and Tshuva, I'm doing where Baal Tshuva stands, the most righteous tzaddik doesn't stand. So why over here has a Kaddish Baruch Hu listened to Yitzchak, not to Rivka? Says Rav Dessler, Mordechai Terence. Rav Dessler says, because it's he listened to this. Rav Dessler, it's not me. Rav Dessler says, Mordechai. Rav Dessler says, because it's harder. It's hard to go to become a Baal Tshuva. Nobody argues that. It's very hard. A person that can do what he wants, live how he wants, v'chule, etc., etc., to become a righteous fellow. Godzach, says Rav Dessler, Rav Dessler's Mechadish. It's much harder for a person that's good to go from good A to good B. And Avram's mean of Chesed. Avram was Chesed. Chesed Lavram. Honestly, Yaakov, whatever. Avram's Chesed. And for Yitzchak to change his way, to go 180 degrees diametrically opposed, Din, Gvura, Yira, is 180 degrees diametrically opposed to Chesed. Yitzchak has it made. He will take over the yeshiva, he can become the next Rebbe, the next Baba. He's got it made. Yitzchak, what's wrong with you? You want to change your father's ways? Why? Take over the business. Take over whatever you want to call it. Why are you looking for something else? Why are you looking for something different? Your father's the first Yid, first monotheist in the world. Shada, we have to go from here to there, 180 degrees. Says Rav Dessler, it's much harder to go from good A to good B than to go from bad to good. Shada, that's one shot. The Hasidic explanation that the Yismach Yisrael says in this week's parasha, says Moira did. Yitzchak knows when Hashem listened to you. That's one thing. It's one mala. We'll take the alternative approach. Yitzchak knows that the reason why Hashem listens to Yitzchak is that's chusovis. My father was great. My father invented, instituted shachris. I'm riding on his shoulders. I'm doing what the Tata did. So whatever I get, whatever success I have in life, Pop, thank you very much. Much obliged. We'll go weiter. I know it's your schools. But Rivka can't attribute her being, her Yiddishkeit, her frumkeit, or whatever you want to call it, she can't attribute it to anybody. So she attributes it to herself. The biggest negative, maybe is a better word, is when you think you're doing something. Soon as you think you're doing something, that's it, you're not doing anything. Let not a person delude himself he's doing something. You're not doing anything. You're not doing anything. And if you're not doing anything, don't think you do. So Rivka knows. Or doesn't know, but why am I so successful? Can't say it's my father. Well, that's a little gum. Under the most powerful microscope, it's not perfectly white. And it has to be white under the most powerful microscope. And listen to what he says in Amalis Amidus. Amalis Amidus, also a Rishon. Everybody say you gotta learn the Rishonim. Gadol Koicha Shel Tefillah. Listen. How big is the power of Tefillah? He says, Shekoz man she'odo mispalel u'mechavein libo elovin she'bashamayim. You mean it, you're sincere. But you mean it. HaKadosh Baruch Hu mekabel tefilosoi. Listen to this. Hashem listens to you good. That we said already. And listen to the Chiddush of Amalis Atayah, Amalis Amidah. It's Rishon. Ela shemoich eloi ha'kol ha'vaynoisav. HaKadosh Baruch Hu forgives you for all your sins. You hear everybody say? Where are you, Dick? That's what Amalis Amidah says. You daven, you're sincere, you mean it. Hashem wipes the slate clean. He wipes the slate clean. So it is a wonder that HaKadosh Baruch Hu's misavel et filasum shal tzadikim. That's what HaKadosh Baruch Hu wants. Hashem wants every person to turn to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. It's a medrash, it's a gemara, it's midrashim all over. This is the power of tefillah. Tos is the power of tefillah. A person has to know that. Tefillah works. Somebody, an Adam Garland once said, I'm worried the kavart. He said, the chiddish is that ishtadlus works. That's a chiddish. The tefillah works has to be. The tefillah works a cheetah. It's not a chiddish. Ishtadlus is the chiddish. And there's a mardik in my shah. A Masha over here. Listen to what the Masha says. Samaritic. Let's go flaming. But Al Kaponim, Masha says, Chidushi Agadis Chidushin Choftes. The story, everybody knows the story. When Abaye sent him, they sent Abaye to sleep in the Beis Medrash, there was a mazik. A mazik is whatever, a creature that damages, that hurts, that kills, that. So he says, with seven heads. Mar says, Afshad Yisrachish Nisa. We're going to send them there. And maybe a miracle, they told the people in the city, don't let him stay in your house. He'll go to the basement, he'll take care of the mazik. Victor Mashaw. How could you endanger somebody's life by letting him go into the basement? Yeah, who knows what's going to be? He says, Vayeich. Hey, Docha, Abaye, Oisai, Lamaka, and Sakana. Halasovic, Hashem, Yisrachish Nes. How can Abaye send him to sleep in the shul? Maybe a miracle will happen. And the God, even if a miracle will happen, the next Kasha. Menachem let me see Oisai. We subtract from his merits. Kedama, like the Gemara, because I'll tell us. He says, hey, listen, good Rabbi Isai. The Vadai Samach Abaye HaChasidusai. Abaye was sure, Abaye relied on his righteousness, on his being a tzaddik, being a chassid. Shemitach Tvilasai. If you daven lo yiyye nizak. V'yaragas hamazik. Not only he won't be damaged, he'll kill the mazik. Vein ze mikri neis. Ooh. This is not called a nice. You hear my son? It's not a nice. It's not a nice. That's what a person has to realize. We said before, I was looking for Kuflam and it's here. Just to repeat Kuflam from the Sefer Chassidim. He says over here, Afa Pi, Yesh Odom Shein Ezaka Shikabel Hamokim Philosopher. There's a person who has no merits. He's zero. He's negative. Negative. You can cry before HaKadosh Baruch Hu. HaKadosh Baruch Hu wants you to cry. Open up your tears. Talk if tachnunim, v'dim aseinu of his tears, asher tomid boicher. It's always crying. U'mischanein, haf al pei shein b'yad eschus u'masim toivim. He doesn't have any merit. Hashem listens to him. This is the side of tefillah. Sort of everybody's tefillah. The person doesn't have to think. The person doesn't have to tzaddik the daven. The Gemara says in Brachas, it's not in the Gemara in Brachas, but if you look in the Ayin Yankov in Brachas of that Aganeta, Aganef, when he's stealing, he talks to Kaddish Baruch Hu. Yeah, he could be a Ganef, he could still talk to Kaddish Baruch Hu. Kaddish Baruch Hu is. Ready to break in. Person, the bottom line is a person has to know the address. You daven three times a day. Shem wants you to know all the situations we have is we should know the address. Whatever it is. Things which we said, things which we didn't say. Kaddish Baruch Hu wants you to talk to him. He wants you to have a relationship. Every single person could have a relationship with a Kaddish Baruch Hu. And you don't have to wait to till Tzaris come to get that relationship. Have the relationship before the Tzaris come. Have the relationship that all your children are healthy. Have the relationship your wife is healthy. There's a million and one things. We spoke about last week, 2 weeks ago. Everything's included. Everything's included. I mean, everybody has. Heard from one of my rabbeim, Zichrono Livracha, especially Yogi and Elena. Somebody once came to the Rebbe. Why do you go to a Rebbe for? A person once goes to the Rebbe, he's complaining, this is no good. Yeah, could be it's true, could be it's not true. But the Rebbe tells him, Rabbi Yid, you have 100, you're right, you have 5, 10 things complained, but you have 1,000,001 things to be happy about. Why did one of these 2 or 3 or 4 negatives, I can't deal, I can't cope. How can't you deal, why can't you cope? This is the pshat. Yitzchok and Rivka had a daven for 20 years for kids. 20 years. Like Shimon said, so I always used to say, when you're squeezing an orange and you need another drop, you can squeeze out another drop. That's the musa. A little more. You're right. He instituted. Shabbos, Mincha, Meirah, still a little better. Yaakov. And this is the avodah. Everybody has to turn to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. It's the first and foremost you say that a person has to know. Doesn't make a difference who. Sarah. I'll go backwards. Sorry to never rap, but it's impossible for Sarah to have kids. There's a murder of Medrash. Okay, Rabbi said, Rashi's told us to have Shein Ayin Zayin. Start off. An interesting Rabbeinu Bechaya. It's Meiridik what he says here. I also Yitzchak Lashem. I had to Yitzchak Lashem. I had to Yitzchak Lashem. He says to Rabbeinu B'chai, a simple kasha, ha'yiroi lai lahagdim v'loimah, v'ati rifka akara, v'chakach v'yeyeta Yitzchak l'Hashem. First it should tell me that Rivka is childless, can't have kids. And then it should say that Yitzchak is having to HaKadosh Baruch Hu, ki akara, because she's barren. Umash isn't good, it's Rabbeinu B'chai, it's a rishon. How come first it says that Yitzchak daven, and then it says that Rivka was in Akara? The reason why Yitzchak's davening is because Rivka's in Akara. That's Rabbeinu B'chaya Shaila. It's not pshat. The fact that Rivka couldn't have kids, that's why he davened. Shem came, Hasiba Hikar, Tfila Tavila. And the reason is the main thing, and Tfila is secondary. Listen good, but for every person, Tfila is, we'll speak about Tfila. Tfila is every issue you got. Havala Kavana, Roshan Akosuf Kia Tfila, Siva Zahakros. The reason that Sarah, Tfila was the reason why she was in Akara. Hashem wanted Tfila. Kaddish Baruch was Misavel at Tfila, Sum Shal Sadiqim. Hashem wants it from everybody. It's not only from Avraham Yitzchak and Yaakov. Tfila's wherever you are, wherever a person's holding in life. Rely my Lachar to teach each and every one of us. Shalainis Akra Ella Kidei Shayispalu Shnei Amaladava. She was in Akara. Yitzchak Shadavin, that Rivka Shadavin. Lefika Chidim Atfila. Take it. Tfila is the main thing over here. Tfila is the main thing. Person has to walk away with one Zach. You learn Pashas Toldos. You learn Akadosh Baruch was Miss Ava, the reason why there was she was in Akara. Davin. People have problems. Turn to HaKadosh Baruch Hu and daven. I got to tell you, Mardik HaMaisa, before we go further. Mardik HaMaisa, everybody know, I don't know how many people know this story, but Rabbi Yosha's parents, back in the day, Don't ask me how many hundreds of years ago, but more than 100 years ago, Rabbi Yosha's parents couldn't have kids, Rahmana Litzlan. And there, from the girl's father, Rabbi Yosha's mother's father, was the Leshem. Famous Kabbalist, leave that alone, that part of the story can leave alone. How Kabbalim, so back in the day, she traveled to Vienna. She went to Vienna, went to the big doctor in Vienna. In Vienna, the doctor told her, there's no chance. Can't have kids, whatever, no kids. She came home to her father, was the Lesher. She comes home to her father. Her father asks her, what happened? You look depressed, you look not good. Let's make it simple in Brooklynese. You look not good. It's a one-syllable word, not good. Is it one syllable? Yeah, it's simple. It was, he says, she didn't want to tell him, but her father always knows what's going on with a kid, with a child. She says to him, I just came back from Vienna, ta 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 ta. Listen good, Rabbi, shaykh to every single person, Basher, whoever you're holding in life, whatever you need in life, health, wealth, shidduch, children, a job, everything, shalom bayis. You say every day in davening three times a day. Everybody says it three times a day. Karav Hashem l'chol karav. Hashem's close to every single person. L'chol Hashem b'emes. Any person that calls to Hashem b'emes. Said to L'Hashem, what pshat b'emes? What does b'emes mean? Say three times a day. Simple verb, art and tefillah. And everybody says it. I'm not sure everybody means it. So it can't be pshat b'emes that you mean it. It's not a person, whatever tzara he has, no Jew should have any tzara. Whatever tzara a person has, he's like a call to Hashem b'emes. B'emes means, said the L'Hashem, B'emes means the only address is HaKadosh Baruch Hu. There's no gurus, there's no babas, there's no this, there's no that, there's one address. When you're totally on HaKadosh Baruch Hu, 100% of others, Hashem's going to listen to you. You have to know he's the only address. It's not you're totally on HaKadosh Baruch Hu, 99% and 1% me. 0.5% me. This doesn't make a difference what. B'emes means kula HaKadosh Baruch Hu. There's no doctors, there's no alternative medicine, there's no voodoo, there's nothing, there's HaKadosh Baruch Hu. And if you call that B'emes, and that's what the Leshem told his daughter. That's where Rabbi Yosha comes from, Rabbi said. You want to know the secret? That's one of the secrets. He just gave you away a big secret. And that's anything in tefillah. Anything you want, you can get in tefillah. So we'll elaborate. I just want to finish this Rabbeinu Bechai. That's the reason. The reason is Tvila. And he goes on over here. He says, right, what's the power of Tvila? Tvila could be the Shana de Teva. You hear what Rabbeinu Bechai said? We think, we doubt, now. What did this make? I meant, I didn't mean. Lamech to Lashlish. Maybe you have Kavana. A little bit. Tvila is. The Shani says a teva. It could change your nature. As a matter of Rabbeinu Bechai here, he says in Karakemah. He says over here in Karakemah, who's a good Rabbeinu Bechai? In Tfila, if you want to know the source, Karakemah, in Tfila, at the end of the Karakemah. He says over here, V'gadol kayacha Tfila, Tfila Shani says a teva. That's number one. First thing Tfila could do is change the teva. L'inatzel min ha-sakana. You're in danger, talk to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. He's putting you in danger, he wants you to buzz him up. SMS HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Talk to him, Levatel HaNigza. The Yisoy of Tefillah, says Rabbeinu Bechai, these three things. And every person has to know it, every person could use it. But somebody's going to say to me, Rabbi, maybe I got to be a big tzaddik to use Tefillah. Let me read you a Sefer Hasidim. It's a Rishonim. Rishonim. Look it up for homework. Kuf Lamed and Kuf Lamed Aleph in the Sefer Chassidim. He says over here in Meiridik. It's in Meiridik what he says. It's he says here, Im Yishal Adam, Shail Adam Dava, Shu Shvach L'Bayrei. Person asks for something which is praiseworthy, which will exalt, which will praise. We don't have to translate these words. כגויין על לימא תוירה. יש לקדש ברוך הוא, one understand Tosfos. One understand המחלוק את רשי Tosfos. הדבר אחר מחפת שמיים. יש לקדש ברוך הוא, any other spiritual manner. ושייפך את נפשי יו עליו. You pour out your heart, you shed tears. Shit, you cry. You cry. You talk to God one on one. And you cry. Listen to this line. Hashem listens to me. Hashem listens. Aval pi shen biyadei masim toivim. Your resume is no good. Hashem shouldn't listen to you. But you want something that's going to honor HaKadosh Baruch Hu. What's Kuflamin over here? And that's what he says over here. He says that it's mind boggling. You should have a Kuflamin here. What? The person has to know every holding in life. That the person's holding, talk to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Even if you're asking, you say, oh me, what can I do? What can I say? Hashem listens to every single person by Sheru. And if that's the case, Hashem listens to every single person. When you learn the Parsha, Yitzchak and Rivka, and Rav Dessler asks it in Chelek Beis, page 205, if you want to look it up, L'chayr Akasha. He says over here, he says the Parsha Neshayla, L'chayr Akasha, Yaisa Schus, Ben Russia, Shaloi Lomad, Mimaisa Aviv, and in simple English, why does Hashem listen to Yitzchak, not to Rivka? Listen to Yitzchak. Why does Hashem listen to Rivka, Rav Dessler Shaila? Question is Shaila. And to make the question even stronger, from Malkim Shabbat and Tshuva, I'm there where about Tshuva stands, the most righteous tzaddik doesn't stand, so why over here does HaKadosh Baruch Hu listen to Yitzchak? Not to Rivka. Says Rav Dessler, Mordechai Terence. Rav Dessler says, because it's he listens to this. Rav Dessler, it's not me. Rav Dessler says, Mordechai. Rav Dessler says, because it's harder. It's hard to go to become a Baal Tshuva. Nobody argues that. It's very hard. A person that can do what he wants, live how he wants, v'chule, etc., etc., to become a righteous fellow, hardzach, says Rav Dessler. Rav Dessler's mechadish, it's much harder for a person that's good to go from good A to good B. And Avram's meaning of chesed, Avram was chesed. Chesed l'Avram. Honestly, Yaakov, whatever. Avram's chesed. And for Yitzchak to change his way, to go 180 degrees diametrically opposed, din, gvura, yira, is 180 degrees diametrically opposed to chesed. Yitzchak has it made. He will take over the yeshiva, he can become the next Rebbe, the next Baba. He's got it made. Yitzchak, what's wrong with you? You want to change your father's ways? Why? Take over the business. Take over whatever you want to call it. Why are you looking for something else? Why are you looking for something different? Your father's the first yid, first monotheist in the world. Shada, you have to go from here to there, 180 degrees. Says Rav Dessler, it's much harder to go from good A to good B than to go from bad to good. Shada. That's one pshat. The Hasidic explanation that the Yismach Yisrael says in this week's parasha says more than Yitzchak knows what Hashem listened to. That's one tarot, one mala. We'll take the alternative approach. Yitzchak knows that the reason why Hashem listens to Yitzchak is that's chosovis. My father was great. My father invented, instituted shachris. I'm riding on his shoulders. I'm doing what the Tata did. So whatever I get, whatever success I have in life, Pop, thank you very much. Much obliged. We'll go weiter. I know it's your schools. But Rivka can't attribute a being, a Yiddishkeit, a Frumkeit, or whatever you want to call it, she can't attribute it to anybody. So she attributes it to herself. The biggest, I don't want to say God, but the biggest defect, the biggest negative, maybe is a better word, is when you think you're doing something. Soon as you think you're doing something, that's it, you're not doing anything. Let not a person delude himself, he's doing something. You're not doing anything. And if you're not doing anything, don't think you're doing. So Rivka knows, or doesn't know, but why am I so successful? Can't say it's my father. Well, that's a little gum under the most powerful microscope. It's not perfectly white, and it has to be white under the most powerful microscope. And listen to what he says in Malis Amidus, also a Rishon. The place you got to learn the Rishon. God will kaicha shel tefila. Listen. How big is the power of tefila? He says, Shekoz man she'odah mispalel u'mechavim libe lovin she'bashamayim. You mean it, you're sincere. But you mean it. HaKadosh Baruch Hu mekabel tefilosoi. Listen to this. Hashem listens to you. Good, that we said already. And listen to the Chiddush of Amalas Atayah, Amalas Amidah. It's a Rishon. Ela shemoich eloi ha'kol ha'vaynoisav. HaKadosh Baruch Hu forgives you for all your sins. You hear what I say? Marry Dick. That's what Amalas Amidah says. You daven, you're sincere, you mean it. Hashem wipes the slate clean. He wipes the slate clean. So is it a wonder that HaKadosh Baruch Hu is misavel et filasim shal tzadikim? That's what HaKadosh Baruch Hu wants. Hashem wants every person to turn to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. It's a Medrash, it's a Gemara, it's Midrashim all over. This is the power of tefillah. Tos is the power of tefillah. A person has to know that. Tefillah works. Somebody, an Adam Gadol once said, Amar de Kavart. He said, the Chiddush is that the Shtadlus works. That's a Chiddush. The tefillah works has to be. The tefillah works a cheetah. It's not a Chiddush. The Shtadlus is the Chiddush. And there's a Mardik in Mashah over here. Listen to what the Mashah says. Samaritan. Let's go flower. But Al Kaponim, Mashah says, Chidushi HaGadus Kedushin Choftes. The story, everybody knows the story. When Abaye sent him, they sent Abaye to sleep in the Beis Medrash, there was a mazik. A mazik is whatever, a creature that damages, that hurts, that kills. So he says, over seven heads. Mar says, Afshad Yisrachish Nisa. We're going to send them there. And maybe a miracle, they told the people in the city, don't let him stay in your house. He'll go to the basement, he'll take care of the mazik. Frank the Mashah. How could you endanger somebody's life by letting him go into the basement? Who knows what's going to be? And he says, Hey, Docha, Abaye, Oisai, Lamoka, and Sakana. Halasovic, the Shem, Yisrachish Nes. How could Abaye send him to sleep in the shul? Maybe a miracle will happen. And the God, even if a miracle will happen, the next Kasha. Menachem loy mishiyosa. We subtract from his merits. Kedama, like the Gemara Chazal tell us. So he says, he looks a good Rabbi Yisai. The Vadai Samach Abaye HaChasidusai. Abaye was sure, Abaye relied on his righteousness, on his being a tzaddik, being a chassid. Shemitach Tvilasai. If you daven, lo yiyeh nizak. V'yarages haMazik. Not only he won't be damaged, he'll kill the Mazik. Vein ze mikri neis. Ooh. This is not called a nes. You hear what boy say? It's not a nes. It's not a nes. That's what a person has to has to realize. We said before, I was looking for Kuf Lamed, it's here. Just to repeat Kuf Lamed from the Sefer Chassidim. He says over here, Afapi, Yesh Odom Sheinei Zaka Shekabel Hamokim Philosopher. There's a person who has no merits. He's zero. He's negative. Negative! You can cry before HaKadosh Baruch Hu. HaKadosh Baruch Hu wants you to cry. Open up your tears. His tears are shetomid boiche. Who's crying? Umschane. Half al bishen biyadis chusumasim toivim. He doesn't have any merit. Hashem listens to him. This is the side of tefillah. The side of everybody's tefillah. The person doesn't have to think. The person doesn't have to tzaddik the davar. The Gemara says in Brachos, it's not in the Gemara in Brachos, but if you look in the Ayin Yankov from Brachos of that Aganeta, Aganef, when he's stealing, he talks to Kaddish Baruch Hu. Yeah, he could be a Ganef, he could still talk to Kaddish Baruch Hu. Kaddish Baruch Hu is. You're ready to break in. Person, the bottom line is a person has to know the address. You daven three times a day. Shem wants it in all the situations we have is we should know the address. Whatever it is. Things which we said, things which we didn't say. Kaddish Baruch Hu wants you to talk to him. He wants you to have a relationship. Every single person could have a relationship with a Kaddish Baruch Hu. And you don't have to wait. Till tzaras come to get that relationship. Have the relationship before the tzaras come. Have the relationship that all your children are healthy. Have the relationship your wife is healthy. There's a million and one things. We spoke about last week, 2 weeks ago. Everything's included. Everything's included. I mean, everybody has. Heard from one of my rabbis. Somebody once came to the Rebbe. Why do you go to a Rebbe for? A person once goes to the Rebbe, he's complaining, this is no good. Yeah, could be it's true, could be it's not true. But the Rebbe tells him, Yid, you have 100, you're right, you have 5, 10 things complained, but you have 1,000,001 things to be happy about. Why did one of these 2 or 3 or 4 negatives? Whoa, I can't deal, I can't cope. Why can't you cope? This is the pshat. Yitzchok and Rivka had a for 20 years for kids. 20 years. Like the pshat means that's how I always used to say, when you're squeezing an orange and you need another drop, you can squeeze out another drop. That's the Musar. A little more. You're right. He instituted. Shabbos Mincha Meirah, still a little better. Yaakov. And this is the Avodah. Everybody has to turn to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. It's the first and foremost you say that a person has to know. Doesn't make a difference who. Sarah. I go backwards. Sarah didn't have a rechem. It's impossible for Sarah to have kids. There's a murder commitment.
בקודש חסיתי חליל